I got a tongue clean.
And
there must be a lizard there or something that ran off the edge.
What the heck? You got a twinkling titan in or what?
Yeah.
What the hell?
And you never get anything when they run off the edge.
Nope. It's not fair. This game's rigged. 0 out of 10.
Aw, teleporting dogs, damn it.
They ruin everything. I hate
this
them.
Is a bad area right there. With all the, like, 6 dogs and all the crossbow people.
Yeah, it's stupid.
I hate it. Mostly because you can't ever light the bonfire without killing the dogs.
Yeah, I know. And if they're all there, that makes it pretty tough.
Whoa, none of them followed in. Sweet.
What the hell? Continue. What's that?
This guy that... Is this Gale?
In the Cleansing Chapel, yeah, that's Gale.
He says something about Forlorn.
Yeah.
I didn't know.
Stupid teleporting darks. God damn it. They're so stupid. From something, learn how to do darks.
Their dogs always suck.
I know, and the teleporting is just absurd. I'm gonna have to kill mine. They're definitely gonna follow me in here. They're attacking me while I'm opening the door.
That's funny.
Shut up, Gil. Let me light the bonfire, you son of a bitch. I can't. Oh my god. Don't hit Gale. Gale. Shut up. Except.
Thank you.
Should we run through together? Separate.
No, we should probably do this together just in case.
Yeah.
Don't know this area quite as well. We've only been through it twice now.
I was gonna say I don't exactly know where to go right away.
I'm pretty certain of where to go, but not 100%.
We'll find it.
The sheath for the washing pole is terrible. It looks stupid. The sheaths just bug me in this game because they're never connected to your guy.
Yeah.
It just doesn't. Well, with normal armor on, you don't notice it so much, but when you look as glorious as I do, you notice it.
Oh, yeah.
Can't deny it.
Let's go.
Avoid the hill. Otherwise a bunch of stupid followers are gonna attack us. There's one already. Son of a bitch!
No wolves.
Actually, we should go in that tower. What we should
for what
I want my milk with. No, I wouldn't do this guy anyway. As I say, I want my milkwood armor, but I can't bring myself to change my clothes on this guy. But that milkwood stuff, oh, it's
super hip. The helmet, I don't like the helmet, but
the armor is badass though, but it's heavy.
Yeah, it's... I really like the Slayor armor, but that's too heavy for me. For my 10.
I just saw you, Wolf. Why are you here again? Yeah.
He's fast.
10 bit. Super fast.
After I can use my weapons, I'm probably gonna. Got a level of vitality so I can switch my armor.
Oh.
Or just so I don't have to take off my shield with certain weapons.
Yeah, I'm just leaving mine off for now because I don't really need it anyway. Any of the souls.
I guess I want it, the servers.
I don't want a fat roll, that's the thing. Damn it.
Oh wow.
Dark drift.
S-Doc. Dark drift, I didn't get that. Damn it. I want dark drift.
You gotta kill. Hey, I got a large titanite shard. You gotta kill Yuria. Ryan,
yes,
I wonder if they can come down this thing.
Didn't do anything.
No. She never showed up for you, even? Really?
No, because I didn't. Oh, she probably did. I don't know, actually.
Wait, where am I going? Oh my god, shut up!
She wasn't there at the end of the game, so I went to check so I could kill her, but she was not there.
No. Can we run past this nerd?
Yeah, we got it.
Oh god, he almost got me. Well, I'll pick this up because it's right there.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, Ember. I like this. So once we're done with new DLC, we can come back here and go through and... Cause there's some things that we missed here.
Yeah.
Weapons and left. Such.
Yeah.
Move, nerd.
Out of the way.
Damn it. Son of a bitch. Damn it, you son of a bitch!
It's funny.
Move. Oh my god. Quit it.
Funny, funny, funny.
Stupid. Try your best. I'm super good at speed ruining.
Especially in Bloodborne.
Got those speed runs down. Freaking amazingly well. Wait. No, no. I was like, we gotta go that way. I was wrong. I thought about it very briefly. I remembered. Alright, so we want to open that gate to let the crow people in.
That was a dumb idea we've had.
I've seen your kind.
I've seen
time
your kind.
Time and time again.
Time and time again.
Every fleeing
oh, what a cool sword.
Every ow. Secret ow. Is honor. Such is the conceit of the
yes.
Self-proclaimed seeker.
Oh,
of
yeah.
Oh my god.
You lack the stomach for the agony that you'll bring upon
ow,
yourself.
Dick.
Oh, I thought you guys did the animation as well.
No.
Not today.
Ow.
No. You son of a bitch. He knew how to avoid it. He's like, yeah, I'm gonna get a corner. Can't get behind me.
Damn it.
Son of a bitch.
Stick.
Yeah, look at what boss is that that we kept healing. Oh yeah, it was Lord of Cinder.
Yeah.
Damn it. Good bastard.
Forgive me, my lady.
There we go.
I swore an oath, lady.
Dang, he gave me 24,000 souls.
Noise.
Alright, so what you're gonna want to do is let that thing drop on you.
No, you do it. I want to see if it kills you.
It happened to me last time. It didn't kill me, though.
Yeah, I know. I remember it falling on you. I thought it
tastes good. Grow talents.
Oh, God. Panda's knife. It was doing pretty decent for a while, and then it's like, oh, but here you go.
Not me. I haven't had anything good yet.
Alright, so from here...
Gotta go this way. I'm running side by side with this guy, but he's still chasing you.
Wow.
It's like the Revenants.
That's so stupid, Neil. That's just retarded.
That was so funny.
Don't run on that snow. What's that?
That was so funny that one time you were in a completely different room. And he's still trying to come get you.
That was not funny. That was dumb.
Ow. That dog just jumped out. No, he didn't. He's just jumping around. Teleporting.
Leave me alone. God damn it. Oh my god. I need to heal before I get shot by a ball.
That one fell off.
Oh my god, I almost fell off.
That arrow hit me right in the face. This stupid wolf was still chasing.
Sheep. Alright. Oh wait, no, we need to go down.
Yeah, we got him.
Pull away, Flyman. Move out of my way. You're getting in my way, terrible phantom.
Nuh-uh.
You were. Couldn't get through the door fast. Don't get on my head. Don't frenzy me. I know how you things work.
Dick. Frenzy.
That is the worst.
Tick.
Did he hit you?
Yeah.
Great. Perfect. Run faster, right. Man.
I shall leave.
Oh, you're going to leave, are you?
Well, I'm out of Estus. There's no point in trying.
Oh, yeah, I guess. Item. Let. Net out. Yeah, may as well refill. Pause that timer.
Now we gotta run through our mine.
Well, I suppose, yeah, we could do it on yours first. I suppose. Goddamn, I suppose. I suppose. That's an easy run. I knew exactly where to go. I remembered. Oh, the Hood of Prayer is Prince Lothric's hood. Oh, that's where that came from. I thought it was weird that you can only have one of those.
You can't. What do you mean?
Huh?
Bronzer's hood? Oh, you can.
Well, yeah, when you buy it, they only sell one.
Don't they sell only one of most armor?
Yeah, special armor, but I didn't know that was Lothric's
stuff. Oh.
That's why I thought it was weird that you could only buy one.
I didn't know you thought it was just normal. Normal hood.
Yeah, I didn't know where it came from, because I never read the description. But it was on the loading screen. How many tries is it going to take to kill Freddy this time?
One.
I doubt that very much.
We got around two on your world. On your anyway. I was unlocking my phone again.
I'm already on my way. I'm out of here.
Picked up with a large soul or something. Ow.
Go away, wolf. Just quit bugging me.
Ow. Stupid Millwood Knight. Stupid wolves. Get out of here. They're so fast.
Oh, those ones are up on the ledge, just tending out in the air.
Oh, come on. I got the Black Knight Halberd.
Kings. I got Old King's Great Hammer, too, so.
Wow. It would
have been a pretty good combo.
Totally wrecked her.
Oh, wow. You just left me, so now I'm probably going to die from this fall.
No.
Yep. Wow.
Oh, whoops. I thought you were right behind me.
I just push weapons from the weapon swap.
Should I just keep running?
Yeah, you should be able to make it there, huh? That's pretty easy.
I should. Unless some wolves chase me down. Assholes. Kill this crystal lizard. Never mind, he's too fast, he got off the edge. God damn it. I still got the shard, it's okay. I got like two pieces of follower's armor that whole time. That was stupid.
I got the whole set.
Out of all
extras, I guess, actually, but I sold them.
No, I don't care. I wasn't gonna wear it, but. I just thought it was weird. The first time I went through, I had like three full sets of it, and then I got two pieces. No, Crow Talon guy, you will not.
I would have thought the Old King's Great Hammer would have had like a fire move or something.
Does, doesn't it?
No.
Huh. What is it?
I don't know what it is. He slams it down on the ground and you get like some glow around you, but I don't know what it is.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no, like... if you do R2 right after. Oh, I see. Oh. Yeah, there is a fire move then. Yeah, because you do that, there's like a power-up thing, and then you press R2 and he smashes the ground and moves fire out. And because of you, I'm not even going to get to use it, because you're taking too long.
Well, my guy only runs so fast.
That's pretty cool, actually. Hey, Freddy. Bitch, die. Shame you just disappear. If I can kill that girl upstairs who's painting. Oh, shoot. Oh, I guess there's Corvians out here I could go use it on. But they're Corvians.
Oh, watch Wilhelm kill me. I didn't get any of the bonfires.
Oh my god.
Except that one after the cliff. Nah, he won't kill me. Ow, he hurts. Just keep trying to heal.
Hey, that move's terrible. I'm not fighting any more Corvians.
What move?
The weapon art for this thing. It was pretty weak. Very lackluster. I got 62 fire bombs in the storage box.
Keep trying to heal. That's what you should do. Yeah, just gonna let you do that, and then I'm gonna backstab you every time.
Hey, go on your other guy. I want all my rubbish back that you took from me.
I think I sold that.
Wow.
For the one soul
apiece. Bastard.
Ow. Ooh. Oof, he almost killed me.
Is he dead?
No.
You got a weapon swap in 30 seconds.
God damn it. He is whooping me now. He got the seal off and he went into like Super Saiyan. Ow. What? He's like Super Saiyan 3.
Super Saiyan.
Oh, great. Oh, and my phone locked right there. Come on. Great, now I gotta heal. God damn it. Crow talent. I'm never gonna kill him.
Crow talent again?
What is this randomness? Ow! Wilhelm, quick!
See, if only I was there. I got the same spider now.
You kept that thing in your picks?
Yeah, it's actually pretty good.
Oh, it's upgrade.
I already had it upgraded. It was doing like 400 damage a hit on Friday.
Saint Spider.
Yeah.
No way.
It was. That was the one when she was almost dead and I died from the black flame thing.
Oh my god, Wilhelm, quit it. Oh my, this is stupid. I have one Estus left. Come put your sign down here.
Oh my god. Alright, what's the fastest way? Alright, yeah. This one.
He is absolutely cheating.
Well, you summon me, I'm gonna let him kill me right away.
Oh my god, get away from me.
Just run outside or something. Ow. He probably won't chase you outside.
He probably will.
I don't think he does. Because I remember I was cheesing him one time with like poison.
He's definitely out here. This dick.
So I don't want to cheese him with poison before I kill him. Because that's... they use that... That hunter on Bloodborne, the one that you get a fight from Eileen's questline. Mm-hmm. I poisoned Cheese Pan to death one time. He was like just getting destroyed by him over and over and over.
Ow, Wilhelm, quit it.
That's probably one of the hardest things I've fought in a Souls game, actually, is that hunter.
I killed him for sure.
Well, yeah, because for you, he didn't parry. Like, for me, yeah, I remember that. Because for me, everything I did, he parried. For you, he didn't even parry you, like, at all. It's not fair.
I shouldn't have got parried.
Well, I guess I wouldn't be beating him anyway. Can't attack. Alright, my sign's down inside this place.
About time.
No, that stupid hunter though was like almost as rage inducing as stupid Ludwig was.
Ow, Wilhelm, quit it. I'm just running back and forth. That's this. Leave me alone. He is cheating so bad.
I'm sure he's not cheating, he's just whooping you.
No, he's cheating.
Hell.
He just is, I don't know.
Teleporting around like the dogs are now?
Yes.
He's got like foot. Wow. I just barely get in here.
When I just had to switch to these stupid talons, he healed. Yeah.
God damn it.
I should stay away, he's gonna kill me.
Oh my god.
Oh.
I have to club now.
Yeah, afraid his great scythe that I can't use efficiently. Why?
Watch out. Freaking bastard. Of course we get a weapon swap right when you're healing.
Yeah, this thing has less attack rating than my fists, because I can't use it. Oh my god, he's gonna kill me.
God damn it. He times it perfectly.
What's so funny?
I don't know. Just watching you run from while he's chasing after you.
It's not funny, it's a stupid thing you got.
Oh god. I wanna heal, but I don't want him because if he tries to heal after I try to heal.
Die.
Kill him.
I'm trying.
I want to heal because he might try to heal. Oh, I think I got it.
Oh.
God damn it.
What a deal.
Whatever.
Yeah, you're gonna have to leave. No way I'll get past all
of
this.
Oh gosh. Hey, it hits you.
I told you that.
No, you didn't. I thought you said it like closes but it doesn't hit you.
No, it hits you but it doesn't kill you.
Shame. What were you saying though?
You're gonna have to leave.
Oh my god, that didn't kill me.
You could stay, but there's no way I'll get past all them wolves without dying.
Mm-hmm. frostbitten to death. Must be nice.
Let me rest, game. Okay, gotta go.
Hurry.
Trying.
Faster, faster, faster.
Trying.
That was weird. It spawned me back into my... It put me back in under the staircase where I got slammed by it.
What the heck?
On your world. With the missing health.
What the heck?
What's going on? That's awful strange.
What? Where am I? Ow! Quit it. Yeah, okay. I know where I am.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Ariandel. Chapelle.
Quit howling to kids.
Oh, God. I'm starting to get tired.
Ow.
Lothric Knight, great sword. Oh, you better hurry.
I just twisted the thingy, Lava. Bobber.
Well, let me know when you are completely out of combat so I can pause. Teamer.
You mean like nothing chasing me?
Yeah, and out of a zone that nothing can get you.
Okay. Alright, everything's gone.
What is my attack rating with this? Pretty good.
How much time we got?
4 minutes and 8 seconds.
Sweet. I got black glaive.
I should have infused some things before I went to New Game Plus.
I should have been. I sold all my stuff. Because I needed. I don't even know what I was upgrading.
Flickering once again.
That would have been nice to have her find on everything, though.
Yeah? Oh well.
It's okay.
Watch when we get to this DLC is gonna be like ridiculously hard. Just gonna mop the floor with us.
I hope not.
I'm curious to see how difficult it is.
4 minutes with these weapons, though, we should do good. Unless she's just OP on New Game Plus.
We beat her on New Game Plus on the other guys. I'm pretty sure we were on New Game Plus, weren't we?
No.
That's not what I wanted to do. Oh Oh my god. Oh my god.
Return from whence thou camest, for that is thy place of belonging.
It all started with the applying stupid gold plant resin twice.
Twice. Oh, stupid.
Put your sign down.
Yes. Put that on twice this time.
No, I switched it so it's not on my hot bar, it's on the other bar.
I should do that too. You do a lot of
damage. I was trading hit for hit there, but yeah, she hits pretty hard.
Ha. Ow. You hurt so much.
Oh my god.
Really?
Why does it do?
You're standing in it. She stands in that.
Oh my god. Nice.
I suppose. Oh, 5 seconds. Why is this? Oh, great.
What?
We're done.
What?
The Sunless Talisman. What the
fuck? Oh, God. Oh, Jesus!
And you get the follower's torch.
Yep.
Oh, great.
Backstab from 136, babe.
Good thing I got the trusty fire bombs.
Jump yep.
over. And disappear. Yeah, I hate you.
Double firebomb. We can just survive. I mean, we should be able to do that.
That's a long time.
It is.
Throw the firebombs farther. Halo just there. Why don't I get tracking my firebombs like bosses do in their attacks?
Yeah, I know. It'd be awesome. Just think, we did this in Dragon Slayer armor. We fought him. We probably fought him. That probably took like at least 12 minutes to beat him, I bet. The single fight when we did beat him?
I think Friday's harder to dodge.
Yeah, but.
I have one fireball left and I probably wasted like 15. 15 out of the 20.
Yeah, my half time they miss.
If I can carry 99 of them, like, I should be able to.
I think it's stupid. Yeah, I think the limit that they have is stupid. Oh boy! Oh boy! Oh, it didn't hurt as bad as I thought. Quit it, please. Where you at?
Right there.
Ah.
Ow.
Ow, Jesus! Not a firebomb. Yep. I shouldn't even took firebombs out. Why did I do that? God damn it.
What a stupid combination. A torch and a talus.
Oh boy. It was going so well. I don't want this to be on there. I want this to be.
Okay, I'm gonna take off the untrue dark ring for this. This is serious business. I need the actual ring slot.
Two minutes. The phase where I get hit the most, even too, of course.
I get hit the most in the second one. by dickhead bull. Wait, I need to change the setting in my phone quick.
I'm spinning all around and spitting fire everywhere.
I need it to. Anything? Whatever. Okay, I'm ready.
I'm starting to get pretty tired. But I want to beat Friday at least, then we'll play tomorrow.
I can start right away.
Yeah. Probably. Gotta play Borderlands with Noah in the morning. So play that for a bit.
Maybe I'll do side missions and Neo then so we can do them together.
Yes, you should. I'm not going to play Borderlands as long as we have been, usually, because I want to play the DLC.
Yeah, well, I'll play it for a while. Played all day.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, you can do Neo side missions, yeah. Oh my god. It's like not even worth it to attack. I don't think I'm gonna attack. I'm just gonna dodge. Well, I don't know. I guess I'll attack. There's no reason not to. Just don't go overboard. Don't attack too many times.
Yeah. No, all you gotta do is just blow your fire. If you think about it, they shouldn't be able to get to you, but I bet they still can.
Yeah, I bet they can too, but she should get stinger from it, yeah.
I thought that was gonna hit one of us.
Yeah, no, it was like right in between.
That sucked. If at least one of us had a decent weapon, she would have died.
Yeah, I know. Oh. Smoths.
Storm curved sword.
Oh.
She's invisible. I'm not switching right now.
She's behind you. Where'd she go now?
Right there.
Oh, damn. No, don't get cocky now, just because you do a lot of damage.
You. Sneaky little bugger. I like this sword, it's sweet.
God damn it. Yeah, it is. So if you could stagger, I could power smash. I could smoth smash.
We need to backstab.
Smoke smouth smith.
Yeah, I don't know if I don't think I'll be able to keep her.
Oh yes. Oh my god, that wind up time.
I didn't even get her with mine.
Oh. Damn it. Wow, missed.
No. Okay. I got hit one time that round.
It used two Estus. I hate the stupid backstab animation when you don't backstab. It's stupid.
This dick will hit me a couple of times, I'm sure. Oh, yeah, here he got. And it hurt. Oh, is he blowing fire? Yes. That's the best. Just do that right in the corner. I'd very appreciate it. Very much appreciate it.
Is he going for a heal already? Way over here? Oh, because you're annihilating him. Wow. This just isn't working well.
We need assist gauge. Dang. Phew. You suck. That should have been a backstab, I think. Dang.
That's pretty strong.
Oh man, that's funny.
Wow, that was fast.
How much time do we have? Probably not that much.
A minute and a half.
Blow fire guy, please. Oh. You stupid.
When I got a backstab, I'm afraid, eh?
Oh my god, no! Stay away from me! Ugh.
I can't get this big guy, he keeps moving away from me. Oh, she got a heal off?
No, I got her. Slayer great axe.
Oh, nice. I got tailbone short sword, so I won't do like nothing.
Let me switch this for now.
Where's she at?
Fat one. Right there.
Oh.
Alright. You weren't looking at the same spot I was. That was stupid thing to say.
That's pretty good damage.
Stupid backstab animation. Mm-hmm. Where's she at? I can't see her. Oh, she's just
oh, she's over here.
Doing her games.
Mm. What?
I think she was a little out of my range that time.
Definitely.
God dang.
Oh god. Healing you, bitch.
Really?
Stupid backstab animation, it's so dumb.
I know.
For you, she wants me dead.
There we go.
Oh,
Yeah, I hate you.
My god, where is she at?
She's just going in circles around this guy. Dang it.
Wow, there she is.
Whew. That almost did. No. I didn't see her. There should be a backstab button. That might be it. Oh no. Oh. Eat it, Freddy.
There. Good. Should have my shield and my hat on.
No. Go ahead and lock. So I don't have the helmet. You can't use it.
It's not my fault.
That's the game's fault for... I looked at all the mimics and none of them were there. And you're supposed to get one after the last one, and I didn't get one.
You must have missed one.
But I went and looked at all.
Must have glitched out.
So rigged.
Alright, Freddy needs to go down one more time.
Yes. So
I need to go to sleep.
Me too.
I'm pretty dang tired. Knew I should have took a nap earlier. I just knew it. I was kind of tired earlier, and I was thinking about it, and then I just didn't. It would have been a good idea.
The movie seemed like it was going to be boring right away at the beginning, so I thought I was just going to go to sleep, and then it got pretty good.
I don't know. Doesn't sound like it very good.
Yeah, I thought it was good. Taylor liked it, too.
You didn't go see the King Kong movie?
No, John C. Reilly's in that.
Is he?
Yeah.
I learned how to play the guitar with no sense of smell.
Three times in a row.
Don't let her get away.
I ran out of stamina.
Oh god, alright, I can't.
Yeah, she hurts. Especially when you're the
She's
phantom.
Trying to get away.
Your reduced health. Ridiculous. Yeah. Oh.
Seconds.
Oh, he's coming at you, watch out.
Watch out. I hit the John X thing and then it opened up YouTube and started playing the thing.
That one's
Brigand Twin Digger is great.
Big ol' damage.
Oh yeah.
Put resin on. I can do that. Yeah.
Oh, I got the visceral on the big guy.
Nice. Pretty much the only way to do decent damage to those things.
Yeah. Getting him though.
Ow.
I got the visceral again.
Nice. She's made me use 6 of my Estus so far.
Oh, really?
I didn't use any of that first. Oh, dang.
Watch out, watch out.
No, please don't.
I just got hit by a comp. Guy, just blow your fire into a corner. It'll be good.
No! God damn it! Oh boy! Oh, I died.
Oh.
Stupid. That was so stupid.
Ow, how did I even get hit there? I died.
Well, that was stupid. God damn it. That was so dumb. I just want to be done with this fight. I want to go to sleep. That was perfectly timed on their part though. She shot the ice and I couldn't get away. And then when I got back up, I couldn't get away from that guy smashing his stupid pot around.
How much time is there?
Minute and a half.
Okay. Oh, my soul is way down there. Killed you, and then they killed. She killed me like instantly. You. Start bleeding. She does. That I didn't figure out till I got them earlier. Smallest. What is that, the Uchi? even better. Ow. I was just taking armor off so I wouldn't fat roll you, schmuck. I can't deal with fat roll. Healing you. There we go. Alright, guy. You're so dead. He's coming after you, watch out. That isn't good. Damn it. Uh oh. I ain't getting out of that. Damn it. Frost. Bitten already, okay. Cut that. Dang, 2200 from that post. I have no idea, I can't see her anymore. Well, we'll see when some black stuff shows up, because I still don't see her. Yes. That wasn't a backstab. I quit moving because I thought I backstabbed her. Damn it. Got her at the next one. I knew I should have let go. That was my best thing. Come on, I hate that. I must hurry, but not get greedy. Cause then I'll die. That didn't hit him. Damn it. Yeah, I'm not getting another hit. Yep, damn it. Oh man, this is. Oh. I got a staff. I don't even have that. Why did I pick up any staff or talisman is the better question. God dang. She was almost. I already summoned you. I have 11 intelligence. I don't think it would matter. Let's summon Gale. Gale, you better wreck them. Oops.
All right, let's go. Yeah, summon Gale. Oh God, Dark Hand. God damn it.
She was almost dead.
I know. I want to try this here. Oh, don't move away from me, please. All right, that don't work. Ouch.
When does Gale come? The second wave?
Yeah, I don't really know. I don't remember. This thing actually does pretty good damage.
What the heck? Yeah, it does. Jeez.
Unfortunately, I'm taking a lot of damage.
Yeah.
I'm down to 3 Estus.
What the heck? Is that thing upgraded at all?
No.
What? Oh, yes.
I'm out.
Need more stamina.
Yeah, this thing is actually pretty damn good.
Yeah, what the heck?
God damn! This is freaking better than like any weapon I've got so far. Oh my god. This thing's amazing. It's not as bad as I thought.
This is good damage. Look at that.
Yeah, I know, that's freaking damn good. Oh no, but then I did that, so I couldn't see the ice till it was way too late.
Gale's getting wrecked. I can't see his
helmet. Is he?
He's getting wrecked. Fire. I was definitely standing right in front of that fire. Watch out.
Yeah, you're about to stagger, guy. Oh no! I can't move!
I staggered him.
Oh crap, I can't get over there in time.
Gale, you're stupid, buddy. You're standing right next to him.
Oh, Wow, what the? Freaking really? Gale, do something.
I suppose you're like out of Estus now.
Oh yeah, I have none.
Why aren't they throwing firebombs at someone? Not throw firebombs at him, he's big.
Ow. It's hard to see with some of the moves that he's doing when you're by him. He's too big.
Yeah.
Oh boy, this is bad.
He's throwing that mirror. I love that mirror.
That is an awesome one.
You should have a divine bliss, you suck.
Yeah, no, I'm looking for something that I have, but I have nothing. It's just let you use embers like humanity.
Yes.
Yeah, I think so too. Oh my god, the war pick. Where are you at?
I got the warps. Help.
Oh my god, nope, I died.
No, I'm gonna kill you, woman.
If I would have known the Dark Hand was that good, I would have tried harder right away instead of just punching.
Never mind. She healed him. God damn it.
If only I would have known. Now I know what the Dark Hand can do, so I guess if I get it again, I won't laugh at it and not try it.
Yeah. Should I try and last or should I die?
I don't care. I got the war pick, so. The Dark Hand.
I only have the wash.
For me, it does 88 plus 87 physical, and then it has dark damage. That's 150 plus 51.
What the heck? I always figured that thing was garbage.
Yeah, and it's not even upgraded. I wonder if you can upgrade that. I'm sure you can. It's pretty damn strong. That's stronger. At base, that's stronger than like most Ultra Greatswords are at base. That's absurd. That is ridiculous. Yeah, it's right around 100 more damage than the Exile Greatsword is at plus one.
Wow. I'm dead.
It's stronger than an unupgraded Onyx Blade. I have a Black Knight Sword plus 4, and it's barely weaker than that.
Wow. That's ridiculous.
What can the War Pick do? Down a recovery for a weapon art. Thanks. We need to hurry up and win though. My god.
I thought that other one was gonna be it.
No. So did I. This one probably could have even happened too if I would have been bad. Not dicked around. Summon Gale again.
Should I? Or no?
He probably could, I don't know. He's some help, I guess. Yeah, sure. Just so we can get through it.
Might as well.
Huh?
Might as well.
Yeah. No reason not to, I suppose.
Stupid Friday should be dead.
We just got done killing her not long ago. And look where we are. Right back.
Oh, I did something with my controller to do a gesture.
Why do the backstab animation? Why is that a thing? Nice. One after another. This is what you get. This is what you deserve.
Alright, Gale. Do work.
Get him. Get him, Gale. Don't die this time.
He's coming after you guys. Take him. He did something that did do something.
Oh, watch out.
Damn it.
Don't do the back. God damn it, guy. Quit doing the backstab animations when you don't backstab. I hate that. That pisses me off. Gale's just getting knocked into the air over and over. Just getting his ass whooped.
Damn it, quit it.
Get her, Gale. Do something.
The Gale's hitting the big guy.
Oh god.
Dragon hammers.
Lothric Knight Long Spear. Oh boy, this could be interesting. What? What kind of bull hit was that, you cheap bitch? You're the worst. You're the Ludwig of this game. I hate you. What are you doing, Gale? Oh, she's gonna try and heal him, but she's like right under him now.
I think I hit her. Alright. So what you're gonna wanna do is blow fire into the wall.
You're just gonna go face a wall and blow fire into it.
Yes. Ow. Unnecessary, buddy. Wow. I tried to use Estus and use Resin.
Oh.
And I missed out on her post because Gale's dead. You suck, Gale.
Gale's terrible. Well, he was good for us when we used them before. He basically could have sold that fight, but now it's just trash. How did that miss? Oh no, no! Free! I hate you! Just try and heal him over and over and over, please.
Yeah.
I'll just stick on you now. We don't need another Soul of Cinder thing going on.
Yeah, that was stupid.
He just like kept healing himself to full almost. Like four times in that fight.
Yeah, that sucked. Ow. Your stupid bull hurts, you dick.
No, you don't.
Watch out, he's coming.
From which way? Oh my god. I almost rolled right into that, trying to get out of her ice. You guys are always using the same tricks on me. Stop it, please.
How? He's been giving me the beatdown. I have two S's.
Killed it. Stupid Gale, why'd you have to die? Stupid drilling hammers, they suck. This thing sucks actually. Although, check out this running attack.
I used this resin super early.
Forty-four damage I did, oh my god. Already with this? Where you at?
Oh my god!
Smart, we got this.
20 seconds.
No, quit. I'm out of Estes.
Oh boy. Oh, okay, hold on, I'm gonna switch.
Okay. What'd you get?
Karthus curved sword. I don't know where it's at. There it is. Okay, I got it. Mine out. And I got our attention.
This thing's plus 6, hopefully.
I got this at plus 8, so hopefully it's not bad.
Not you. You just know how to bother me.
Oh god.
I like this thing.
Oh, really?
I wish you did a heal at this stage. It's like an easy hit.
Yeah, I know. I wanted to go in for an attack there, but I did not. I didn't trust that. Watch out.
That would have killed me if that hit me.
Yes! Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Finally. Oh, God, your guy is hideous. Hold on, stand there.
Quit making fun.
Quit it. Oh, my God. He looks like a noseless freaking rat or something. I don't even know.
You're an asshole.
He looks stupid. Put that ring back on, for God's sake.
I needed a different ring for that fight. She's hard.
Before I go to sleep, I am going to go to that bonfire, and I am going to see what this first part of the DLC looks like. I must see.
Being mean to my character.
Wait, it looks weird. Looks like a freak.
Don't be mean.
Like bonfire.
Good thing we got decent weapons for that last part, because yeah, I was not in the mood to keep trying that.
Neither was I. I really wanted her to die. Oh my God. Are you Yol? Also, this looks like the killing of the first flame towards the end of the game. I see. I wonder if you come here from the soul of Cinder Bonfire, if you go somewhere else. I see an item down there. Huh. I really want to start playing it, but I'm pretty tired. There's no way. I'll save it.
Let me go take a look out here.